An advanced element of Joint Task Force 7 is surveying AEC's permanent test ground, Eniwetok Atoll. More than 4,500 miles west of the California coast, with test time only moments away, final time signals are called by Colonel Preuss. Split seconds separate us from the detonation.